This is Serrano's restaurant. He usually sits here. Every afternoon, 2:30, pours himself a sweet vermouth and watches the soaps.
You really know this guy?
Well, I know all about you, too. I know about Beijing, about Tiananmen Square. I also know that you were 30 days late paying your last visa bill and you got a B- in biology.
Yeah? So? I got screwed on the midterm. Look, I'm sorry about before. You know, there was a lot happening.
It's okay. Forget it. Now pay attention. Here's a plan for tomorrow. This is the fire exit. When the tear gas goes off, you get out through this door. Sharpshooters across the street will cover you. Then duck out behind this back alley.
I could get killed in there tomorrow, couldn't I?
You've got to trust Ryan. Look, he would not send a civilian in there if he thought he couldn't control it.
Army intelligence told my dad the same thing. He came home in a box. You know, I never even knew why we were over there. They've been promising to show me his military file for 2 years. I haven't seen shit. That's the way these guys are. So don't talk to me about trusting Ryan.
Sounds like you hate him because he reminds you of your father.
You don't know anything about my father, okay? My father never got anyone else killed.
Signal, it's nice doing business with you. We hear that?
Right.
We're in.
After this, you get me squared with the locals and I go home, right?
Yeah, that's a deal. I get when and where on the shipment from Tao, and you get a free ticket back to bikinis and palm trees.
Poor guy, Kuai Long.
What did you say?
You knew I don't know how to
translate. Yeah. Don't know how.
He says he thinks he's in love with you.
Get in line.